Live conditions outside on our City View camera. Slow going, as Johnny mentioned, but temperatures, all of these numbers in the lower 40s, and this is where they're expected to stay for the next several hours. It's 42 in Harrisonville, 41 in Kansas City, and lower 40s right now in Leavenworth. We've seen basically heavy bounds of rain off and on all day long across our area, and right now here is the very latest, as the heaviest rain has now scooted mainly on the south and eastern portions of our viewing area. So south of I-70 and on the Missouri side from Belton, Butler, Clinton through Sedalia, still picking up heavy rainfall here. We're getting a little bit of a break, but we certainly are not done with this storm system just yet. We're expecting these rounds of rain to continue off and on tonight and continue with some heavy pace in terms of rain, especially again towards the south and the east, with temperatures in the lower 40s between now and about 8 o'clock tonight. Look at this storm system just churning across a good portion of the Midwest and into the Rockies. Now, we have round one of this storm, which is the heavy rain that we've seen today. What I'm also focusing on is that snow that Larry just talked about and we've been mentioning throughout our newscast. This is the second part of this storm. This is what's going to move in for tomorrow, and I do anticipate we'll see a rain to change over to snow for a good portion, at least half of our viewing area, for tomorrow. Now, we do have a new winter weather advisory that's been posted. This for the extreme north and western portions of our viewing area. It includes areas of Nottoway County. We're also talking about Holt County, and this also includes areas of Atchison County on the Missouri side. Does not include the immediate metro. This is where we're expecting the snow to accumulate as we head towards tomorrow night. Here in the metro, here's what we're looking at. Off and on areas of rain tomorrow. Tomorrow we may see more bouts of rain where it's off than on. So kind of a different setup than we've seen today. But certainly rain is in the forecast for your Saturday, with temperatures hovering in the lower 40s. And then as we head towards tomorrow evening here in the metro and temperatures begin to drop off, that's when we're anticipating to see a little bit of rain changing over to snow here in the immediate metro. Basically anywhere from the Missouri-Iowa border to I-70, we'll see that possibility of snowflakes, but not everyone will see the accumulations. We'll detail that for you here in just a second. Let me show you the timeline on this. This is 10 o'clock tonight, and again, you can see rounds of heavy rain working their way across our viewing area. As we're waking up tomorrow morning, again, a few breaks here and there as we're moving through your Saturday, but rain, I would definitely keep that in mind. If you have any kind of errands to run or any plans for tomorrow, just anticipate the possibility of wet conditions out there for your Saturday. Now, this is Saturday night at 7 p.m., and look at Maryville, right where this winter weather advisory is posted. That's where we'll see the snow change over first. Now, don't blink here, because it will happen quick. We'll see a quick changeover from rain to a rain-snow mix across the northern half of our viewing area, and then all of this is out of here by Sunday morning. In terms of accumulating snow, again, the best bet for that will be over the extreme north and western portions of Missouri, where we could see upwards of a half inch for St. Joe, upwards of 1 to 2 inches for areas near Maryville. For the next 7 days, Sunday's looking a lot better with 40 degrees, but tracking yet another storm system. This one looks fairly light, but certainly worth keeping an eye on as well. And notice we're talking about snowflakes for this system as we look towards Tuesday and Wednesday, as opposed to rainfall. That because temperatures will be cooler as we're looking towards next week. All the 60s that we had plenty of here for the last several days, it looks like, at least for the short term, they're out of here.